Jane Dodds.
Diolch yn fawr iawn. I have a rescue greyhound. Every year, young and healthy greyhound dogs are killed because they lack winning potential, were injured while they were racing, or are no longer competitive. Racing greyhounds routinely experience terrible injuries on the track, such as broken legs, cardiac arrest, spinal cord paralysis, and broken necks. And my own dog, it has a very injured neck, for example, so I can speak from experience. They also suffer off the track, spending most of their time stacked in warehouse-style kennels. Minister, given the level of cruelty to greyhounds, I hope the government can move to consider a ban on greyhound racing here in Wales. Could you please make a statement on your position on banning greyhound racing in Wales? Thank you. Diolch yn fawr iawn.
Thank you, and it's great that you have a rescue dog. And certainly when I was at the Dogs Trust promoting our ban on third-party sales, there were several greyhounds at the dog rescue. I probably shouldn't tell you that because you'll be going round there. And, you know, we did have a discussion around the number because it was very obvious, you know, how many were there. I will have to write to the member on the current position in relation to greyhounds.